Right, you buy stuff with money.
And you also bring the money home when you're done buying them.
Nope, the money doesn't come home with you after you buy something. It stays with the person you bought something from.
So, next time when we go to a place, I can buy something and then we have to give the quarters to the man. If we had a million quarters like this. This one's a scratched one.
That's okay. It still works.
It made a weird noise.
What do you think you'd spend your money on? What would you buy? What are you gonna buy, Stella?
I'm gonna buy a million stuff. Actually, I'm gonna buy something that is sweet, and I'm not gonna tell you because it's super. It's a secret.
Oh, you're gonna buy it for me? How nice! Thank you.
That's nice.
Well, then.
I'm gonna buy another one for you next time, okay? When we go to somewhere. I just dropped two pennies, and that's it. No, I just don't get my pennies. Don't put them all in there like at once. It makes a penny more.
Bless you! Hey, bless you!
Count them, Nora.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Count, Nora.
5, 6, 7, 8.
So, which one's a penny and which one's a nickel and which one's a dime?